Hey everybody, welcome back. So, we have to talk to Hackett because reasons, I guess.
Commander, I hope all your house guests are still playing nice.
No one's burned the place down yet.
Was there something you needed to discuss?
You wanted to talk to fuck you.
Keep me posted. Hackett out.
I'm going to straight murk the Kelly replacement. She is dead to me. Hackett wants to talk to you on in the vid room. Yeah, you're bothering me. What do you want? What? Whatever. Let's talk to Rex, because I'm pretty sure he has something more important to do.
Hell of a show down there on Sirkesh. Just like the old days, Shepard. Right down to me pulling your ass out of the fire.
I was the one with bullets flying at me.
And I gave you the moral support to dodge them.
Uh-huh. You said one of your squads is missing.
They were scouting out the Rachni relay. We've heard rumors of trouble in the area.
Rachni?
Thought that might get your attention. I have a favor to ask. It's big.
Don't tell me they're back.
All I know for sure is our scouts went silent as soon as they arrived. I've got Arlak Company, my best unit, on standby. You give the word. I'll meet you there.
I'll see what I can do.
Get on it, Shepard.
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Anytime. And Shepard, I like what you've done with the Normandy. Got tired of always hanging around the cargo bay before. I still don't have a window like Liara does, but maybe that's because I don't kiss as well.
No comment.
Yeah. I miss this place. Wish I could knock some heads around with you, but duty calls. If the Salarian says my DNA is important, who am I to argue?
I hope that the Krogan in Andromeda has an eighth as much charisma and personality as Rex does. Every fucking time, really? I'm gonna blow up my own ship just to fuck you guys. Think I'm a fucking terrorist aboard my own ship. You suck. I hate you. Don't look at me like that. Let's go fight Arachni again, because this is Mass Effect 1, apparently. Mass Relay, Wed AB. Bacterian survivors. Missing scouts. That sounds like an important thing to do. Oh, we still gotta go to the fucking school. Oh, diggity, god dang it. I gotta write that down. I'm gonna write that down. School. S-K-O-O-L. I know how to spell. Missing scouts. Oh, god. I hope they don't bring this back. I hope they don't bring the fuel. I hope they don't bring the Mako back, the fuel system back, or the probe system back. And I can have an entire team of Krogans. I know that last one's a little iffy. But get on it, BioWare. Come on. You guys are good at this shit. But, I don't know. It looks like the Mako is back. From the screenshots I've seen, it looks like the Mako's back. Look at our squad that we could choose from today. Edie because sexy robot latex bodysuit? Bolt Vanderhuge. What? No, what is your skin? Yeah, that screams Bolt Vanderhuge to me. So, sexy latex and Bolt Vanderhuge. Yes, we're doing it. Look at that armory. Look at that. I'm pretty sure Rex could sit down there and be fine. Sniper rifle. Oh, yeah, I did up. I upgraded the scimitar. We're gonna try it out. It's got more fire rate, a little bit less damage than the Katana. We'll try it out. Nothing much. Just gonna try it out. Nova. Can we get Nova? We can get Nova. I want more ground pound. More damage. Impact radius. Impact radius might be the good one. Use Nova 2 times in a row by reducing its barrier consumption by 50, but reducing the damage by 40. Fuck no. Recharge speed of all powers for 15 seconds. Holy crap. Increase damage. Okay. Yeah, put in there. I have 1 point. Can we put it somewhere? It's not completely ass. No, fine. That's pretty much what we're going with, by the way. Upgrade Nova, we'll upgrade Assault Mastery, and then... Maybe we'll get something better than Fortification next. Edie, yeah, you get Incinerate there, girl. Bolt Vanderhuge, what do you want? Carnage or Arms Master?
Arms Master, bro, look at my guns!
Alright, fine. Bolt Vanderhuge, Thick McRun Fast. Bob Johnson, wait. Yeah, Bob, okay. That's fine, good. Well, please, I can't do that, game! Okay! I literally can't do that. I tried installing Disc 2 of Mass Effect 2 on the 1. That's a confusing sentence in and of itself. ME2, Disc 2, installed on Xbox One. It was like, nah, son, you already got it installed.
Krogan Commandos. That's correct. They are an accomplished unit. Made famous for their decisive action, liberating a colony from Batarian pirates. Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay. There are many reasons that communication with the scouts could be disrupted. We don't know much, but no Rachni activity has been reported. Still, it's troubling there are rumors at all. It's been years since you released the last Rachni queen on the condition she'd disappear forever. Her race was all but extinct. She would not risk annihilation by starting a war.
You're telling me you let a Rachni queen go? Are you kidding?
No. It was the right call. Just be ready for anything.
I think the more pressing matter is that... Is Edie's leather latex bodysuit...
You better get moving, Team 2. See anything, let me know.
Grunt?
Fuck yeah!
Shepard? Shepard!
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
Relieved of duty. But the situation changed.
Technically, it's Ghostbuster 2'd.
We got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlac Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective.
They're all red shirts.
You were a pain in the ass, Grunt. But if you're Krogan or half the soldier you are, we might make it out of here.
Heh. Glad you're here to crack some heads, Shepard. Hard to believe this might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. A chance to face the old enemy? Impossible to resist.
We don't know if the Rachni had anything to do with this. We're here to find the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
Agreed. But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Rachni have nests?
Arlac Company, move out! Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Sounds good.
So we're just meeting all the Krogans today. Anyway, more pressing matter. Are you fucking... Don't get up. Stand up, honey. Are you wearing a legit replica of Miranda's latex suit from 2? Moving on. What can we take from here? Is like grab some parts and meet me up ahead. High caliber pistol. Yeah, I guess I'll take it. Oh! The fucking Claymore. High damage, low fire rate, heavy as shit. Oh, we're gonna have to upgrade that. We're gonna have to upgrade that. Unless one of you use, do you use shotguns? Dude, we might actually put a shotgun on you. Oh, I can't do it now, god dang it. Whatever, come on, Bolt Vanderhuge. Speaking of Krogans, I kinda hope the one in Andromeda isn't like Grunt.
I don't know, Lieutenant, but keep your weapon handy.
Always.
Have you seen my guns? Grunt served a purpose in 2. He was... Oh, weapon bench, hey. Give me that. He was, the perfect Krogan, essentially. He was... there for a purpose to fight the war, etc., etc., etc. Yeah, that one. We still can't use- oh, can't- wait, can we get this out of here? Still 5-4%? Sniper rifle, you're- no, my god, it's so heavy! Alright, fine, we'll fucking stick with the scimitar. Can you- you can use- you don't have a weight capacity. Brick Mc- goddamn large huge, Bolt Vander huge, Rock Punch Groin. You're gonna be using that, bud. Yeah, he was the perfect Krogan, so he's hyper aggressive. This one, he seems like... he seems like a later horror movie. That doesn't make sense. A horror movie sequel, like Friday the 13th. Or Nightmare on Elm Street, whatever the fucking one where he introduced the power glove. You know, it's like, oh, this isn't scary, it's just campy and slightly hilarious. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, no.
Everyone all right?
Shepard! You in one piece?
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way.
Okay. As I was saying before, fucking natural disaster happened. Yeah, this one he seems like hyper-aggressive camp, almost.
Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah, if he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
That's a good point. Oh, fire!
Whoa, is that webbing?
Looks like it.
Yeah, it's made of armor? Question mark? Oh, handy dandy auto,
Agreed. Everybody be ready.
Shouldn't I be saying that to you, you fucking... I'm taking point on this one, apparently.
We got movement.
Yeah, I saw that too. Just burn all the babies! Burn all the babies! Can I have more flame fuel? I don't have that much. Where do I gotta go? This way? Oh my god. It's a bug hunt, man! A bug hunt! Thanks! What the fuck just lit me up? That's the 80. Can you not describe that? What just fucked my world up there almost? No, alright, fine. Hey, yeah, Bolt Vander huge. Get out of the way, bud. Another Krogan. Give me that. Oh, what the hell? Oh, did I make a- oh, I did a boo-boo. I did a bad thing. Oh, dang it! I got a full- oh, Jesus. Did I just screw the pooch on this one? Did I just screw the mission? Something tells me I screwed the mission. That ain't no Rackney.
We got company.
Light him up, Shepard.
What the fuck is it? Oh, the barrier thing? Why am I using this? Get this piece of shit off me. Give me shotgun, give me... good eye. That's not what he said. He was like, is that thing I said? Okay, where is the generator? Ah, there it is. Incinerate it. That works. Hey! He fucking served a purpose, I guess. That's not what I wanted. Shit, forgot my buttons. Boink! Hey, bud! Codex updated. The Ravenger. I need ammo. Can you give me ammo?
Presence confirmed, modified, and very dangerous.
I was gonna say, that didn't look like them.
Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
The nest has to be here.
Ow, god, they explode apparently. Yeah, okay, stand back from them when using fire. Burn all the babies! Oh, God. Runheads, Jesus, these things are... beefy.
Reapers have messed this place up.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
Cause babies? Alright, I'm... Okay, I gotta... Oh, God! Stepping on them is not the best thing for me. Oh, my God. Okay, yeah, bring that out. Cryo armor. That's the good thing.
A barrier, Shepard. Copy that.
Yeah, I fucked this world up. Did you not notice that? Do I really want the fires? Ah, fuck it. No? What do you want me to do with it? What do you want me to do with it, huh? Okay. I leveled up!
It was a locking mechanism.
Was it? How do you know that? I'm pretty sure Rock Punch Groin could have grabbed that.
Come on.
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Kaven, we're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
Well, that hurts.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's being cheeky now. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Spiders.
Shepard, I know what happened to the scouts.
What'd you find? They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on.
That's pretty metal. I'll say that one. That is, in fact, the most metal thing. Oh, Reaper Tech, hello. Give me that. Credits are always good. What? Oh, God, help me. Or Edie, help me. Hi. That was your first reaction. To throw a fucking decoy that could do nothing. Thanks, Edie. Jesus. Ow! Oh God, the bug goos. Need the first aid of that shit. I know it wants me to burn everything, but I don't have that much fuel.
Another hall, Shepard. Expect trouble.
Oh, I always expect trouble. Hello? Anybody in here? There they are! Can you incinerate that thing to death? No? How about carnage? Great. It's exploded. Oh my God. So this is kind of reminiscent of the second game. If you played a Vanguard, because you just... Oh, swarmers everywhere. Oh, good. Cannibals. Good. I'm out of ammo. Can I switch my weapon, please? Thank you. Hey, bud. Get the hell out of here. Oh, why'd I explode? Ow, what I was saying. Oh God, they're huge. In the second game, if you were a Vanguard, you pretty much want to, do Zaid's side quest. And you would get the flamethrower, and it's super fun to go up into people's faces with that and just burninate the countryside. Hey, dude, you wanna not do that? Please stop. Thank you. Where'd you go? Did he die? Nope. There's a ton of them. Oh, God. Get the hell out of here. Having a fire grenade might have been the best thing to do, but I don't think any of us got that. Hey, bud.
Take that, sucker. Keep the
pressure up. They're dead. Where'd he go? Where is he? Where's my team? Oh, there you are. You're just taking a bath. That's fine. It's not. Don't let what get a beat on me. Hey, guess what? That was the best wrong move I could have done. Ouchies, 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 ouchies. Gah. Bah. Oh God, please. Jesus H. Christ on a pogo stick. Yeah, reload as slow as possible. That's the greatest thing you could have done. Hey, God. Poor bastard, he got a fucking spike through him. That's not even the one from the first game. It's just shotgun spare ammo. Hell yes. It's just a giant fucking, like, glacier spike. Gestation pods. Dead or- oh, God. Okay, he is just- hey, Firestorm. Give me it. He is a walking stereotype of a Krogan now. No shit. God, this dude doesn't want to die. Almost used up all of my- you guys good? Gestation pods. Jump it!
You know what? I think they're breeding an army of those things down here. It all adds up. They reproduce crazy fast. And out here, nobody will know until it's too late.
I agree. And they're throwing everything they've got at us so we don't reach the nest.
I was gonna call him a conspiracy theorist, but then I agreed with him. Okay. Hey, okay. Thank you for killing that, whoever killed that. Oh my god, shotgun not good at close range. What? That makes no sense. What is that? Oh, it's a pit. Jump it. Hello, I see that. I see you. How did they know? How did nobody notice? Like, oh, hey, Krogan buddies. Oh. Oh, I could have looked at you. I'm sorry. Edie, stop that. Thank you. Thank you. I see the switch. Reaper node. Hello. I want to get you because I don't know if that's going to cause a cutscene. I don't need the Firestorm. Fuck it. Oh, maybe I do because this is really beefy. I knew it was a cutscene. So I grabbed the stuff when I could. Yeah, those look more synthetic than anything.
Thanks, Shepard. That wasn't webbing stopping us. That was Reaper tech.
Reaper.
We ran into it too.
The Rachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here, kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo. Krogan, get ready!
I don't need an army. I have a Krogan. Oh, wait, I don't. I have these fuckers! Not you guys. I thought they were- there they are. Called the wrong ones fuckers. Whoops! Don't want to piss off the Krogans.
More eggs.
Jesus!
Watch your step.
The fucking horror movie. No, that looks safe to go through. Oh, I thought I was gonna have me do it. That would have been the ultimate survival horror thing to do. How did you fit?
What is that?
That's a good... what the fuck is that?
The central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard.
Oh, it's a trap. That's what it is.
Damn it.
Well, great question. There was ammo. That's what I was looking for. Where is the switch indeed? Oh, there it is. He was pointing it out to me. I'm just stupid. Okay. Hi, guys. Oh, we can go in the water. Oh, I thought we had to, like... fight on the land or something 300 like. Can you incinerate that thing? Man, really wish. The fuck do you have? A frag grenade? That would do splendiferously. Hey, dude, don't get caught by that guy. That guy's bad. I know he looks like a protein snack to you, but he's not, in fact. Got that, Edie? I don't think he did, so I had to fucking. Forgot what my melee button was. Oh, fuck you. Come here. Meh. Meh. Death by elbow. Oh. He exploded before I could hit him. Hey, guys. Yeah, that's a super... Oh, God, help me. Why? Was that you? You big old fucking ween?
Commander, over here.
What? I see the thing. I see the thing I'm supposed to shoot at.
Come on, we gotta get past these barriers.
All right, fine. Hold on. Boop.
Walls are coming down over there.
Great. You want me to move? Then move. Am I supposed to run? I don't know if I'm supposed to run or not. I don't want that. I don't want that. Where am I gonna go? Where am I going? This way? Nope. We gotta go up there. Okay. How? I can't get on top of this thing, can I? No, I cannot. Frag it. Incinerate it. Is it dead? Did you throw your grenade? Oh, I'm gonna have to do this myself. Fine. Pop. Oh, he did not appreciate that. Or he did. He's like, I love it. It's good. Tasty. I gotta heal. Okay, what am I to do? I am to get this ammo. Because that is what I want.
They aren't letting up.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Where's my... Do I have to walk all the way the fuck around or am I missing something? I'm missing something. That's a shot thing. Alright, fine. Can you frag that? Keep your fucking fire ammo on, dick. Whatever, I don't care. Throw a frag over there and incinerate it. I'll try to give you support fire or something military like that. God, Ravengers suck. Bastards. Hey, can you not? Can you get the fuck out of my... Oh, no, I'm dead. I pressed the button before he grabbed me, but he wanted to play with my butthole. I don't know what I... Oh, I pressed all the wrong buttons!
Come on, we gotta get past these barriers.
Yeah, I know that, Shepard. Thank you. Tell me how to. Thank God it didn't put me back that far. Holy crap, I would've been pissed. Die, please. You seem to want me to go this way. That is where all the enemies are at. Oh, hey, you're here. Pap. 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 Oh my God, please don't kill me again. I will be upset. Hit the fucker. God damn it. There we go.
Stay focused.
Stay focused. It's kind of hard when I'm getting my butt munched. Everybody good? We fine? We cool? I'm cool. You cool? Fuck you. God. Sit down. You have a fucking biotic barrier. That's not fun. Throw a goddamn frag grenade while I take cover. Did you throw it? It's hard to tell if he threw it or not. My God, the thing does not want to die. You have a biotic barrier. That's not fun. So do I. And I killed you, but I felt the need to ground... Fucking bastards! Get out of here! What? What did that? Why am I losing health? Makes no sense. Firestorm, I don't want your firestorm. Damn it, just give me your ammo, I'll be fine.
Keep it up, people.
Yes, keep it up. We have to fight through to... Oh God, that's not fun. Oh, I thought this was dead. Oh, Edie, no, honey. That's not how you fight things. It's silly, you don't hump them to death. You shoot them in the face. Like I'm trying to do right now and then failing horribly. I was gonna say, that better fucking kill that guy. Oh my God, die please. Or do something that resembles the act of dying. Okay, I fell off the cliff. That's not what I wanted to do. Guys, support cover. Support fire, please. Thank you. Why am I... Why, oh, God. Really, dude? Why am I the one who's got to fucking tell you guys how to army? Army McArmor pants? Did my best. Wasn't my best, but I did. Tried. Definitely tried. Is there another fucking shooty McButton face here? That's how you run into a battle, right? Head down, not looking at the enemy.
What the hell?
Maddening power note has ceased.
What are you?
The last queen. We listen for the children.
Reapers did this to you?
Yes. The sour note of the machines is everywhere.
I'm honestly surprised fucking Dirk McHardpeck didn't just start lighting everything up as soon as they started talking.
They can't hurt you anymore.
Yes, we understand.
Can you still feel the Reapers? Can they influence you?
We hear the machines, but they cannot control us. Remove this last shackle, and we are free. The children return. They will destroy us all. Release us.
We're getting movement here. A lot of movement.
Copy that, Grunt. Are you capable of fighting the Reapers?
We hate the machines. Fight for our unborn children. Release us.
She's a mess. She needs too much time to escape.
Shepard, we're out of time. We stay here or that company dies. Is that clear?
So she wants to, she hates the machines, and she wants to help me fight the Reapers, but she wants one simple thing done? I wouldn't have hated the Citadel if it was that easy.
Listen up. Arlac Company holds the Rachni off while the Queen escapes. We'll buy you some time. Grunt, fall back to our position and lead us out.
Damn you, Shepard! I'm leaving my team. On my way!
Commander, that's an order. She's too valuable an asset to lose.
And when other people won't fucking help me, I have to choose big-ass bugs over fucking Turians and Salarians. God damn it. Giant bug Godzilla thing.
Now get us out of here.
I did it. What shotgun are you using that you blew a hole in a fucking cave wall that big? And can I have it? Can I have that shotgun? That looked like it did really good damage. And it killed the thing real quick. Can I have it? Is that the Claymore?
Shuttles down that path. I'll hold them off. Get out of here, Shepard!
I am displeased.
Cortez, we're the last ones out.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
alive! For now?
Grunt!
Anybody got something to eat?
Ten out of ten! Games 10 out of 10. Did not kill Grunt or Rex. 10 out of 10. I was gonna say, that fucking Genophage gear better work, because that we just killed the last full purebred Krogan. That would have sucked. Oh, wait. We have Rex and Grunt on the same fucking ship now. I think we win this war.
Support, Admiral.
I hope so. But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachni troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
Shepard, you made it out of there. Sounds like I missed a hell of a fight.
It was bloody, Rex. We could have used you.
Too busy talking rather than fighting. Feeling restless. A war going on and I'm stuck keeping the peace. I heard you made some kind of deal with the Rachni Queen. If they get out of hand again, it's your ass on the line.
Understood.
I heard Grunt managed to get out of there with a few scratches.
You could say that.
We'll get him patched up, back in the fight.
Good to hear.
I should get back to it. Keep me posted, Shepard.
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Good. Then you can put your knife away.
The cure's ready?
No. Still need transmission vector. Cure useless, unless given to entire species.
You're usually full of ideas, Morden. You altered the Genophage before. There must be a way.
Of course. Always possibilities. But time limited. Can't create new infection strain from scratch. Groundwater? No. Too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne, unless... Wait, yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles, built by Solarians to repair atmosphere of Tuchanka. Also used by Turians.
We used it to secretly spread the Genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
I'd be careful who you tell that to.
Sometimes I understand why the Krogan want to shoot everyone in sight.
Those were desperate times.
Yes, yes, but useful now. Original Genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. Can use it as transmission vector, then use Shroud to blanket Tuchanka with cure.
You clever little piejack. That's our best shot, right there.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morden.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be in medbay with Eve until then.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
He's alive still? Alright, well, we know what we're doing next time. We're gonna go fucking cure the Genophage! But I am out of time for now, so I want to thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, you know what to do, and until next time, goodbye!